Ji Chang-wook's most stylish looks on and off screen. Whether he's playing a lovelorn architect in Lovestruck in the City, an aloof lawyer in Suspicious Partner, or a tough-as-nails bodyguard in the K2, Ji Chang-wook, 33, is a certified heartthrob, powerhouse actor and charm machine. While some may argue that he looks best shirtless, thanks to his sculpted abs and toned physique in the K2, Ji Chang-wook, or Wookie to his legion of adoring fans, does look pretty good in clothes too. Dapper suits, oversized cardigans, denim ensembles or a t-shirt and jeans, the man slays in them all. While we're personally extremely partial to the easy-breezy beach chic outfits and laid-back bohemian fashion vibe he exhibits in the first part of Lovestruck in the City, Wookie does cut a fine figure in sharp tailored ensembles and designer suits. His personal style seems to be more boyish and casual chic, though, as he's often seen in his Instagram pics in hoodies and simple tees. And while he's as skilled a romantic comedy male lead, who can forget his hilarious whinging in Lovestruck or that blindfolded beanie kiss scene in Healer, as he is an action hero, apparently he works so hard on his action scenes that he injures himself. A reason we love Wookie is that he's not afraid to take on an interesting variety of roles in films and TV dramas, even if the characters aren't always flattering. Case in point, he debuted a gritty new look in his just-released movie, Hard Hit, where he plays a mysterious, and villainous, phone caller who warns a father that there is a bomb in his car, which leads to a thrilling car chase. The usually impeccably handsome actor is wild-haired and unkempt and appears to be in a blue hoodie and tartan shirt for most of the film. Probably not his best look, but gotta love a guy who gives his fans many different facets and characters to love. Here are some of Ji Chang-wook's most stylish and interesting looks, both on screen and off. Thanks for watching it. Please don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.